Hi student, we are learning our new unit and the name is decimal. Today we will discuss how to convert decimal into the fraction and fraction into the decimal numbers. So our heading is converting a decimal to fraction and fraction to decimal. And fraction to decimal. So for that we have to take some example. So first example of that we will discuss first converting decimal to fraction. Decimal to fraction. So 7.80. 7.80. This is our decimal number, and we have to convert it to fraction. So first of all, for converting the decimal to fraction, we have to write given number 7.80. 7.80. But for converting decimal number to the fraction, you have to remove this point first. Means 780. New number is 780. And how much is it? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 3. So 1, 2, and 3. Because of the point is before 2 digit, because of this point is before 2 digit, means you have to put 2 0 on this one. Because of this point is before this one and this 2 digit, that's why you have to put or write 2 0 on this one. So this is our answer. 780 divided by 100. We will take another one example. 7.9853. Okay. We have right here 7.9853. Okay. Now we have to convert the decimal number into the fraction. So for that, we have to write this number first, 7.9853. But we are converting this decimal number into the fraction. For that, we have to remove this point first. Means our new number is 79,853. And we have to take the denominator. But for taking the denominator, we have to think about this point. This point is before 1, 2, 3, 4 digit. This point is before 1, 2, 3 and 4 digit. That's why we have to write 4 0 on this one. On this one, means 79,853 divided by 10,000. We will take another one example. That is 45.98. Okay, this is the decimal number 45.98. But for converting this decimal number into the fraction, we have to write this 45. Okay, but for converting this decimal number into the fraction, we have to remove first this point and taking a denominator, there is a point before 2 digit, this 1 digit and this 2nd digit, means 2 digit, that's why we have to put 2
0 on this 1. Alright, on this 1.
This is the way to find out or to convert the decimal number into the fraction. Now, we have to discuss or we will discuss about the converting the fraction into the decimal. Converting the fraction into the decimal number. Suppose 585 divided by this 10. Divided by this 10. This is the fraction. This is the fraction. And we have to convert into the decimal number. So the answer is 585. Okay. There is a 10 on this one. This is the denominator of this 585. And this 1 have 10 means 10 on this 1. That's why your point should be before 1 digit. Before 1 digit. So 58.5. This is our converting new decimal number. Okay. We will take another example. Suppose 98,586. This is our number. This is our number. Divide by 100. How much? 100. Means our decimal number will be 98,586. Our point should be, there is a 20 on this one, there is a 20 on this one, this is 1 and this is 20. So your point should be before 2 digit. Before 2 digit. So 985.86. This is our answer. This is our answer. So again we will take one example. Number divide by 1000. Divide by 1000. So our answer will be 58,953.8. Our point should be, there is a 30 on this one, that is 1, 2, and 3 digit. 30. That's why your point should be before 3 digit, that is 1, 2, and 3. Before 3 digit means 589.538. Okay, so this is the way to converting the decimal to fraction and fraction to decimal. Today we have taken some example how to convert the decimal number into the fraction and fraction into the decimal number. I hope that you have understood better. Goodbye. Thank you.